lot of the time when I do this type of training, I know it's not really doing anything for me, but sometimes you just need to suffer to stay hungry. I've always been a road warrior, having to travel to fight other guys in their hometown. It's an incredible experience having all your friends, family, supporters, and fans cheering you on in the cage. I can't wait to fight in Burlington. This is definitely the biggest fight of my career. I'm stronger and more confident than ever. This is my